or afternoon, or minute of day, or minute of night, whatever time it is for you right now.
My voice hurts. My voice hurts, so that may mean less talking this episode. But I doubt that'll be a big deal for you guys. Freaking every episode of this series that I upload has a matched copyright content, and I have to go and acknowledge it. Makes me glad that I'm not monetizing these. He says, well, what's the play? It's like, it's a let's play. What? I thought I quick saved. I just wanted to quick save after finishing that one level that I was recording the last episode. Whatever. The jump. That secret bonus? Secret bonus. Gotten hit by that squirrel in the minigame, I would have been fine. So weird. I could have sworn I could say. Thanks, Ching Chong. Thank you. Thank you for that. Why did King Raven really do this? Because I'm not big. Yeah. You have to be big to do that room. I wish I were big. I wish I were big. What? That one was Bowser? Oh, really? Whatever. Dang it, Penguin. I love how they just kill their friends. This one, I can't let this friend kill me. I might have to do it myself. What? Oh, I ran out of time. The foop. Better not foop this one up. Penguin. No! Dang it! They don't give you enough time to do that. What the fuck? Wow. Why? I used to be able to outrun him, but now I can't. Why is that? Why can't I outrun him anymore? Dang it. Penguins! Frick you! This one's a bit easier though. Penguin? No! Are you kidding? You gonna die, really? You, now that I want to hit them, I can't, okay. You gonna die. I got bubbles. Took me like 2 seconds. Penguin, you are not coming back. Oh no, you ain't. I'm gonna bubble you. Bubble. bubble you so hard. Well, that's one way to do it. That was really easy. Why was that one so easy? Oh, food. Whatever. I can kill them with the bubbles. I actually kind of want to fight them. So I can kill them with the bubbles. I don't even have room for that power up. I should have stopped at a White House, but whatever. I'm not sure if I actually am required to take him back through the pipe or if he just automatically comes with me, but I'd rather not risk it. He looks so silly flying while carrying the baby Yoshi. It's kind of adorable, though. Good job, man. It's another baby bubble Yoshi did there. They already have one. Oh, I just got three Bowsers. Okay, good luck getting lines now. Dang it! Why do you even put Bowser in your minigame, Jared? Whoa. Why did that one have that? So I could have potentially gotten enough lives there, but of course I didn't. Whatever. Still technically got two lives just from all the coins that I collected. I can't grab onto those though. That's gonna make things a little difficult. Whatever. To do what you see to solve the problem. No, Baby Yoshi! Uh-oh. Oh great. I lost Baby Yoshi. It's just gonna give you eyes for a foop. I need to remember to not go down there anymore. I already have a freaking Tanuki suit. But whatever. Okay. Rip bonus! This is an alternate way out of the level. Whoa. Huh, alternate flag. I wonder where this leads. So it's just a thing that keeps you from getting that blue switch and instead gives you a red one, which would be useful if I had gone the other way down here, but I did. Well, let's go back and do that. This little down here. Oh, I forgot about this stupidness. Dang it. God, I shouldn't go through that pipe. Because it's got the awful place in it. I'm also going to use a star, because what if it's not? I have way too many of them anyway. What the heck? I just never noticed it. Is that gonna make my star last longer? Not really. Bats, good view. Yeah. good that music with this second title. Super Snail! Super Snail Lame Dale. I like the little detail of being able to see the bone on it. Oh, we can't go across there if that puts it in the right switch. So once I beat this, I'll be able to go straight to the boss castle. That's actually extremely useful. Huh. That secret exit route is actually extremely useful. Not that I want to skip all those levels, but you know. Who are you and why are you existing? Okay. What the freaking... I'm afraid. I'm very afraid. Nabbit. Go get his pee tonight. Should be pretty easy with Baby Yoshi intact. Dan, grab from the Baby Yoshi, okay. No, oh my food. Okay, I'm gonna lose him. I'm gonna lose him definitely. No! Screw you. Let's use a star too, because I'm really trying to get rid of these stars here. Dude, there was a glitch there. The ice flower was still in there. Oh no, that's right. I had two, sorry. Please stop that. That's scaring me very much. Okay. You're gonna die. You're gonna... What? Can I not kill him from there? Do I have to kill him from below? What the foop? What is that thing? I don't like it. Frick you. Oh, I killed that sweet. Much harder than anything else in this level. I'm gonna be honest. This level's been pretty easy. Except for these guys, which freaking suck. No! Oh my god, are you kidding me? Are you kidding me right now? Die. Thank you. Thank you for dying. No. No. Fuck you. Fuck you. Checkpoint yet. What the foop, level? Damn. It's only powered by even your buff. Oh, we did make it to the checkpoint. Go die in a hole. Go die in a hole. Can I not? I can't. Guess I can't kill them. In the dark. That's it. It's gonna get really fast. No! Stop it! I know all the toys in this world. Dang it, I have. What am I supposed to get power-ups now? Then how come I didn't have any when I started up the game, huh? How come I had, like, no power-ups when I started up the game? That's bullcrap. Please leave me alone. Please. Please. Screw it. Yeah. one more toad house I haven't been to. It's down here. Oh, what? I've been to Toad House. Duh. Go die in a hole. Go die in a hole. Don't you even dare. No, I'm already tiny, even though I used a Tanuki. This is awful. This is an awful level. Awful level made by demons from hell. Yes, you're dead, you stupid bugger. Jump, jump. Jump, jump, jump. What? Okay. No! Hey, go get a life, jerk. Screw Top Tower. More like Screw You Tower. That's a good one. This is the last life I have. Gotta be extra prepared. Gotta be prepared for anything. Butthole. Okay. No. Stop. Stop collaborating. copyright unless I'm a spat or a magician. Something grabs a hold of me tightly and hold like a hawk. Yes, awesomeness. Better not be the boss. I have a sinking feeling that you're going to be the boss, which frightens me greatly. You're like a bigger version of you or something. I feel like that's probably what's gonna happen, and I'm scared. Better not be just a power up here. That would be much nicer than whatever you're trying to do, game. I mean, let's just be honest here. Nobody is. Song, and I've got only one life to sing. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Why? 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 No. Flip yourself! That would be a game over. That would be a game over. Why? Those hard enemies a boss fight. I could barely even take those enemies on, let alone a boss. Get on the ladder, you whore. I don't know why I just called Mario a whore, but whatever. Get on the ladder. Get on the little rope ladder, Mario. Oh my god. I feel like that would be a bit repetitive. Why are those sumo bros? Why? Why are those sumo bros? Why do they exist? What is their purpose and meaning in life? In the great the great scheme of life? What is their meaning? What is their purpose? What is their way? Well, I know what their way is. Their way is for sumo pounding the ground and murdering you with electricity, which doesn't even make any sense. Like, how can they do that? How the fuck can they do that? No! Stop it! Oh my god. You motherfucking snail. Blow it up! Oh, for fuck's sake. No! Leave me the fuck alone, Bomb. He's up this. Why? Why? Oh. Go food yourself. Do not explode in my hands. Can I still go through there? Or do you both? Nope, I can get through. Just if I was big, I'd go. No, are you kidding me? Oh great, well now the bomb's are just gonna fall off the cliff. Bomb? Oh, they only come out when I'm not nearby them, of course. Well now I'm fucking screwed. Frick you! Why? Like, I find that it's not even a very good idea to pick them up. It's better just to push them in this spot. Because if you pick them up, then you throw them, and then they bounce off of everything and end up in a completely different spot than you wanted them to be. It's freaking retarded. Oh, go screw yourself. Just gotta get back in there, do this right. Thank you. So that was the point of that, a life. Go screw a duck. No! God. Don't go back through the pipe. Wait, can I get another life? Wasted that life that I just got. I wasted that life that I just got. Good. That was a life wasted. Using a friggin' ice far, I can't take this. I hate these. hour. Okay, well now I do because I lost my ice block. It was awesome. Dang it! Really? Hit me twice. The same bomb on hit me two times. What? Can't I normally jump up there? Okay, great. How am I gonna avoid getting hit right here? Ah ha ha! I will murder everything! Murder a baby snail! Ha 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 ha! 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 Why did I do that? I knew that was gonna... hate my fucking life. This darn game is the sun. These people like cursing without actually cursing. Like changing the letters. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Okay. Whoa, I actually survived there. Hey, hey. Oh my goodness. Please, please don't, please don't, please. I beg of you. Did I just take the bomb with me? Please tell me I didn't. Okay, good. Hopefully I can keep my baby Yoshi through this whole level without losing. What the foop? Why? 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 God dang it. Why the foop? should go get some power-ups. Go back to all the old worlds and get power-ups. They're so far away, and then I have to come back here. It's just, oh, so tedious. I mean, seriously. Oh, why? Can you go kindly screw yourself? That would be really appreciated. How do I get down there? I'm gonna get down there and pass these stupid duck buttholes! Okay, I'm done. Okay, I'm done. Okay. I'm done. I do not have the patience to play another round of this. This concoction of demonic proportions. I will now be saving it. I will now be turning off the Wii U console. Goodbye, everyone. This concludes this episode of New Super Mario Bros. Poop Face Butthole Time. Goodbye, everyone.